Why did God create dads?
So moms can marry someone.
Moms can't do all the work. If there were no dads, then how would moms create babies?
So dads can marry girls?
He created dads to protect us